A Soyuz spacecraft carrying them from the ISS touched down in Kazakhstan. The journey took about 3.5 hours. A medical team was there on the ground to help them readjust to gravity on Earth.